And at 6 foot two, the junior, number 24, winner, Miss Sumter. And coach Lord tonight, the whole team, assistants, trainers, general, and first series. And the athletic center for the Ralston Rams is coach winner. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the rest of the team, please rise and move your caps. Correction, you're not giving national anthem, but you are done today. Let's get to going. Ladies and gentlemen, let's play basketball.
Thank you. Thank you.
2, Oscar Maxson. His first, team's third. Jackson Shepard back into the game for the Mustangs.
Thank you.
Starting out the second quarter, Ralston ball.
Thank you.
Coming up at halftime, we have a special performance from the Little Rams dance floor. Stay tuned at halftime. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention back to center court as we introduce the Little Rams Dance Choir.
Thank you. That's good.
Calling for number 20, his second season of the book.
Thank you.
Sanders in the sub. His second, team's third. Jackson Shepard at the line, shooting two. Marseille Hall arrived into the game with the Rams.
Thank you.
line number 42, Kyle Washington. His first team's first in the quarter. We have the ball to shoot.
Thank you.
out of basketball. Also, the ranked number 4 of our state Harvard, his third season second.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us today, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to second and final tournaments.
Thank you. You guys missed a heck of a half time.
Oh my god.
You know, average is
you should have seen it.
After they finished, I turned it on and I was like, everyone's got to start somewhere. I go, we're in. What are the little drills pulled down? I saw that. I was like,
did you say goodbye to him?
No. I should have shot
that. You mean one inning?
Yeah. I should have shot that. Yeah, but I don't like, I'm like, everybody has to be like, he passed it. I don't like, shooting.
All right. safe game.
Thank you.
I'll go home and play Fortnite.
Thank you.